Hey friends, it's Carolyn Gretzer-Cope, the founder of Umami Girl. I wanted to tell you about a new type of gift that I've created for the holidays and really for any time. It's called If Nothing Else, and it's a tiny little daily bite-sized newsletter that's just one single sentence, and it's something delightful. It might be funny, it might be about otters, who's to say what it'll be about any particular day. But for a whole year, you and anyone that you choose to receive it will both or all receive the same little sentence in your inbox. This is something that I actually have been wanting to create for a really long time. Back in the day, like 10 years ago when Facebook was fun to use, I used to kind of be known for posting these little delightful and pithy things. And I always thought it would be nice to be able to share them with a wider audience. And so now seems like the time. We have the technology for it now. It's very simple to receive. The supply chain is a hot mess, and this has nothing to do with that. So it's a holiday gift or a gift for any time that you can send and be sure that it'll get there totally virtually. And given the kind of polarization and craziness of the world today, I think it's an especially nice time to have something that you can share with your friends and family members that you can all come together around. Since it's only one sentence, it's a really easy thing to read in the morning or whenever you feel like it during the day when you need a little pick-me-up. I'm really delighted to say that quite a few of you have already bought it for yourself and your friends, and it's happening, and I just want to get as many people on board as possible because I think it'll be a really nice way to go into 2022. So a little bit about the details. If you want to present something to your gift recipient that's physical, I've created a printable PDF that you can fold up and give as a card and personalize it however you like. And then in terms of timing, if you're ordering before January 1st of 2022, then the messages will start arriving for everybody on the first day of the new year, so January 1st, 2022. If you order any time after that, well into the future, the messages will start right away and they'll go for a full year after you've signed up. So everyone gets 365 delightful messages, and I'm just really excited to be putting this out into the world. Thank you for your interest, and I hope you love it, and if you have any questions, please let me know. Thank you so much. Take care. Happy holidays.